Hey guys, this is Anupama and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys a bottle art which will be a perfect gift to your mom on this Mother's Day. So guys, Eti is what we all have in common as a mother. So protect our mother nature for future. And guys, wishing you all a happy Mother's Day in advance. You can even place fairy lights to glow in the dark. So let's get started. So for this first I had taken a wine bottle and start cleaning it with nail polish remover and then start painting it with white acrylic paint. I had given 3 coats of white acrylic paint. First I had used brush, then I thought sponge would be better. You can even use white spray paint. Then we need a picture like this and start cutting the outline using a sharp knife. Due to lockdown, I can't even go and get a printout, so I drew it by myself. Now carefully remove the paper cutout to form a paper stencil. Now place this over the bottle and temporarily attach it with the help of masking tape. As I'm not having masking tape, I'm using this tape, but I would highly recommend masking tape. Now for these areas which are inside, take a thin strip of tape. Overlap the edges one over the other to form a loop shape and stick them to the bottle such that they will not rise up. Now using a sponge dabber, paint it with acrylic brown. Just dab it and carefully remove the tape, and this is how it looks. Extend the roots. Now start forming branches. Now start painting the leaves. Here I will be using dark green. After that I will be using light green as well. Now I'm using brown 3D outliner to form small stems for the flowers. And for the flowers, I'm using this pink 3D outliner to form small bud shape. Now start painting the neck of the bottle with sky blue. Now I'm using these 3 colors to form grass at the bottom. Use your sponge dabber, just dab it lightly, very lightly, and give strokes using the dabber. Now we are done with the painting part. And write a beautiful message on the neck part of the bottle. Trust me guys, this will be the perfect gift to your loved ones. With a beautiful message over it. That's it guys, you are done with the bottle art with a lady holding the hand of her kid. And guys, please save our mother nature for our future. Save it and be safe. I hope you guys like today's video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it. And please share your views in the comment section below. And do consider subscribing if you like this video. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.